Hello, and welcome back, everybody, to Diamond Sword RPG. We ended last time in the Ice Fortress, I want to say? Oh, Ice Palace. Okay, so that's the button for getting back to the... Okay. Ice Palace, there we go, words. So this episode, we are going to... It's probably going to be a little bit longer. I know you all hate it when I do that. He said sarcastically, knowing full well that everybody loves it when I do this. This episode, we are going to solve the whole Ice Palace. I thought there was something up here. A door opens below. A door opens below. A door most certainly opened below. It's a door to imagination. Alright, so that's the exit. Okay, I'm not quite to the point of needing to go up there yet, I don't think. It's the door that opened. I want to quick go through here. Okay, yeah, that's right. This one just goes in a circle. Perfect. Alright. Door number one. Oh, man. And it's never the... There it is. Oh, man. Did I forget a lever? I must have. There it is. Aha! Okay, can't go through there yet. Plenty of arrows and more money. Deposit some of those off. Oh, I gotcha. Ha! You're about to enter the lowest desk of the dungeon. While you're down there, always look up for buttons. Correct. Wait, what? There we go. Aha! So somewhere up here, there is a button. Nailed it. Alright. I do recall there is shenanigans to be afoot in around here. Oh, sweet. New chest plate. Nailed it. Okay, now I need to do a couple things while I'm in this area. Namely, turn down the sound a bit. Okay. So let's see here. One, then two, then the last one. Don't think I'm quite ready to go to that part of the... This gate opened. And there's stuff inside, of course. Why is it that the monsters have better gear than me? Harsh barley, dude. Man, my first walkthrough, I did so well. Now I'm dying all the time. Okay, so it goes... So this matches up with that... One... Nailed it. Bombs! Huh. Well, when I mix, Good, you're making progress. Use these bombs at the dungeon where you see craft. Blah, blah, blah. Planes, you'll find aid in your quest. Perfect. Anything else? Oh, right. What the hell? Ah! Oh, right. This one. Oh, gosh. Ugh. Shovel looks worn and rusty. Might. Okay, so we'll for sure need the shovel. Nailed it, first shot. So we're gonna use the shovel to enter another part of the dungeon. And I think that just about clears everything down here. But went down there, went in there. I took the side room. Yep, that should be everything. So now we can leave the lowest depths of the dungeon. And there was a cracked wall that you'll recall. Get back to here. So these bombs, they're kind of cool. And run! Nice. Okay, there's a lever up there we're gonna need. Okay. So you shoot the arrow, and then you can actually push the box. I don't know how the hell Mick did this, but damn. You hear an iron door open below. Iron door. Oh, okay. Forgot about that. I will come back for that in a minute. I think this literally is just a giant circle. Indeed. Alright, so I am gonna go. Not yet. I'm not yet gonna check out that secret. I'm gonna climb this ladder first. Let's see where it takes me. Okay, those are rooms that we're gonna have to unlock later. Look out for four levers around here somewhere. Lever one is a book. In the highest room of the palace, pushing around. Okay, I think that was the... Okay, we'll see. So I came up from here, down here. There we go. I legitimately do not remember this puzzle at all, so I am just as blind on this one as you guys are. Ow. Okay, an iron gate opened somewhere. Ow. Hero Sword. You know, I don't think I ever got this. So I'm learning with the rest of you guys. So I'm gonna hit the exit. Money. Little thing. Demons are hard to hit. There we go. So a secret entrance opened to the right. Yikes. I hate silverfish. But that's okay. That's okay to hate silverfish. Apparently I'm gonna need arrows. Oh. There we go. A little high. Perfect. So that opens up this, which if I drop a bomb, sure I'm plenty far away this time. Brilliant. Lever to melt the ice. Okay. Easy enough. Nailed it. Yeah, I really don't remember getting this sword last time I ran through. Oh, nope. I shouldn't have set that as my spawn point. That was a dumb move. Into the ice palace, everything respawns. Oh. And lever. And then we just wait. That's all we have to do at this point is just wait. There we go. Nailed it. Awesome, better boots. Okay, that opens up the path to the yellow room. So those three color-coded rooms we saw earlier, that this leads to them. Or this allows us to get to them. Hold up. Wrong turn at Albuquerque. There we go. No, wait. Was I right? Okay, here we go. So now we're in the yellow room. So what you're going to want to do is pull out your shovel. Helm of the Hero. Just missing the legs. Should open Red Room. Oh no, the teleport room. Crap. Nope. Okay, so it's right, left, right. Center button? Damn it. So we do right, left, right, center button, this button. Damn it. Right, left, right, center button, this one, darn it, right, left, right, center, I think I just literally hit the same one again. This is utterly maddening. Right, left, center. Which one have I not hit? I'm just gonna keep going. Right, in the center. Wait, which one have I not hit yet? Right, left, right, center. So there's four buttons here. Right, left, right, center. Any buttons in, any more buttons in this room? Alright, so I'll just kind of start hitting right, left, right, center, this button. Nope. Right, left, right, center, this one. Oh, thank goodness. How did I keep missing that one? Oh god, that was a little nauseous. Mo money, mo problems. There we go. Okay, so this is kind of cool. This is a really cool drop puzzle, actually. Ow. So, backdoor Green Town. Okay. Okay, so this should be pretty close to the final boss here. Or the... Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll go to that one in a second. Is that everything? Should be. Okay. So this is a really annoying puzzle. And I hate it. Ha! Made it first shot. Fairly certain this is the boss fight, and I did not find my pants. I am missing my pants. Oh, damn. Oh, well. Oh crap. This is very Okay, come on, boy. You and me. Oh, crap. There's still more. This breakdown is so brutal. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Okay. All right. Right. Come on. Hit me. Change my angle here slightly. Come on, I've reflected this back, like... Oh, okay, this one is only arrows. And 360. Ugh. Brutal. Meh. There we go. Fake sword, can still sell it. Library secret, we'll get to that. Oh, wait, no, that's not the library secret. Hang on. Okay, yep, we'll be there shortly. Yay! Okay, another... Don't forget to go to Icewind Village in Greentown. So we're gonna head to Icewind Village... this episode, since we're here, might as well, you know. So wasn't sure if I could get back in here the previous episode, which I couldn't because I didn't have bombs. Can't believe I'm still missing my pants, though. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Be fine. Teleport button, perfect. Oh, look at all that food. And better yet, money. Okay, so I'm here for one thing, and that is a chest. There's a chest here. But I need to purchase a key. I need to find the pickaxe. So in this chest is a pickaxe. So back here... is not what I thought would be here. places for storage. Key trader locked. Okay. Okay, I gotta go through the secret entrance. Oh, where was the secret entrance again? Here it is. Or wait, I don't think this is the secret entrance. Is it? Heart pants. Bomb. Need that stuff. Cool, I have a very full inventory and I need to sell some stuff. Box it up for later, I don't know. So the secret entrance, huh? Secret entrance. That's terrifying. Blank key. Blank key. No, the key is... Ayo, what up? Rare key for 60 emeralds. Fine. Thank you. Oh, there's the other piece, the diamond sword. Definitely running out of space. Alright, so this key is an area hidden back here. Potion shop. Hang on, is there something up there that I missed? Oh, I'd never found this secret before. Cool. I didn't realize that was back there. That's pretty neat. And there's even an up. Not just a simple emerald. All right. Back here, I'm pretty sure in this back corner somewhere, there's a chest that is locked. The bomb shop. Sure. Why not? Top up my bombs, I certainly got the money for it. Okay. Where is that? Aha, this seems familiar. There it is. So that chest is locked. However, I have the key. Awesome. Anything else I want to do here? Please come again. I probably will at some point, yes. Actually, let's get back to my teleport room, dump off some of these buttons. And then... What else do I need to do? And I need to do something else. Not here, though. Teleport back to home. Excellent. So now let's go into the teleport room basement. Pull out these couple of push buttons I have. Let's see here. Where was this one for? Okay, this is for the Icewind Palace location. Excellent. So now back home. I think there's a few other things that we can do. First thing I need to do is kind of empty out my inventory a little bit. I've got all this extra stuff that I don't really need. I'll keep that. Keep that, keep that, that, that. Actually, leave that in there. I'm just gonna clean out a little bit of my inventory of things I don't really need. The rest I deem to be acceptable. So check this out! Secret 1 of 4. So scattered around here, there's going to be these iron blocks. You break them, and there's armor in them. And, you know, pretty decent armor, too. So I think I can do something over at the village here. I got that one key. Back door in Green Town. Back door chest, get the Blade of Pain, that's it. So this sword essentially will take the place of pretty much every other sword that I have. So I no longer need the web cutter on myself at any time. So that gets rid of that one. I don't really need the web cutter, which it does look like I'm carrying anyways. I think there is actually something I need back at my house. Perfect. So there's a secret over at the library, so we're gonna head there as well. I'm so happy I have this sword. This is the library. So let's see here. 2, 4, 5, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Huzzah! So I need a lever. So I'm looking for two keys. Okay. Try that again. Well, he searched for days and there's definitely no shard here. Okay, process of elimination. I don't really need to sell the fake swords. Okay, so something opened up over there. Unless if I am completely turned around again. Yep, I am. I got turned around. That I've already been in. There's one key. Chest key one. Oh, wait. All right, so I have two keys. So that's library chest key one, so I'll be back for that in a second. This. Bow of Infinity. We'll only ever use one bow. We'll never break. Then there's that chest over there. No, wait, nope. There another chest here? Oh yes, there is. Nope, not that one. This one. Which gives me an unlit stick, which is important. Unlit stick is actually important. So we'll go to the mushroom dungeon here, and then we'll cut the episode there. Hope you enjoyed your stay. Yes, I did. Hang on one second. So the mushroom dungeon is... Oh my goodness gracious, this episode's almost 40 minutes long. I need to pick up the pace slightly, I would believe. Actually, we're going to be passing another secret. Let's see here. Gives me some leg protection. Ideal, since I did forget the legs in the last place. Oops. So, through this door... is the entrance. Well, not quite the entrance. So, This will lead to the mushroom dungeon. Alright, let me ditch that, ditch that. Why did I pick up a fake sword? I don't need the fake sword. And I'll take the helmet. There we go. Alright. So, when we come back next time, we will clear the mushroom dungeon. But until then, thank you for watching.